Hi, my name is Jojo Banga, and I'm here to interview the new art club on campus called the Blue Galleria Club and what they do as artists.
My name is Sebastian Fernandez. I'm a psychology major in Texas State.
My name is Catherine Paceman, and I'm a horticulture major here at Texas State.
My name is Catherine McKnight, and I'm a history major here at Texas State.
Hi, my name is Matthew Cuellar. I am an agriculture major with a concentration in horticulture.
What kind of art mediums do you do?
I used to do a lot of traditional when I was a little bit younger, but during the pandemic, I transitioned fully into digital art.
I would say it's multimedia. I do get into fiber art, and also just I use pen and paper to make abstract drawings.
I usually do traditional, but I also really enjoy painting.
I usually like to stick to multimedia art. Sometimes I'll do painting a little bit more. But if you want to count this, I like to do gardening, which is an art form of my own.
Can you talk about one of your art pieces that you have with you?
Yeah, so this art piece I made for my roommate / best friend of like 10 years. It's just a collection of things that we've listened to or things that we've made together or just things that we enjoy. It's mostly like just music artists, but it's just something that I knew he would like, and I missed it. Christmas, so it's had to do with form.
So I did bring with me a crocheted cactus. Considering I am a horticulture major, plants have always been a large part of my life, and so I just like to draw them, create them whenever I can.
I drew a picture of Appa and Momo from Avatar The Last Airbender sleeping.
How does art fit into your everyday life?
It's mostly just like a stress reliever. It's something I do when I have free time, something I do when I want to share my art with someone or just want to make something cool.
I really like art as a way to just get my thoughts out of my head onto paper, and I also use the art, like the yarn art aspect of it, to make birthday gifts for anybody. It's like a little homemade touch.
I'd like to say that art plays a vital role in my life. Sometimes I notice art in other forms that other people don't. It might be or might come off as abstract to other people, but when it comes to art in my daily life, I can just say it's nature to me, you know?